Number one, Sandmeyer reaction. Sandmeyer reaction. Sandmeyer reaction. Benzene, diazonium chloride and triple bond N, air positive charge. This is Cl minus. This benzene diazonium chloride react with cuprous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid. In presence of hydrochloric acid to form chlorobenzene. Second one is cuprous bromide in presence of hydrochloric acid to form bromobenzene. To form which reaction? Bromobenzene. While using sodium iodide or potassium iodide to form iodobenzene. Second one, when benzene diazonium chloride, when benzene diazonium chloride react with sodium cyanide or potassium cyanide to form cyanobenzene. To form which one? Cyanobenzene. Next, third one is Bolz-Schiemann reaction. Bolz-Schiemann reaction. When benzene diazonium chloride react with N triple bond N Cl minus. When benzene diazonium chloride react with sodium tetrafluoroborate or HBF4. Now it forms a salt. This is N triple bond N, air carries positive charge, then BF4 minus. This on heating, loss of BF3 and N2 molecule to form fluorobenzene. N2 molecule and BF3. Okay, so benzene diazonium tetrafluoroborate. Benzene diazonium tetrafluoroborate. This particular reaction is known as what? Schiemann reaction.